Irwindale Police now reaching out on social media to catch a burglar. A home security camera catching a man breaking into a car. Irwindale Police then tweeted out this footage. Investigators say it was one of several break-ins in the area that happened around the same time early yesterday morning. This one occurred outside a home on Calle Breseda. Of course, you're asked to call police if you have any information.